Welcome back, worthy friends.
I see that you're up to date with how our story is unfolding.
And it seems that our friend Abu is getting into a little bit of trouble.
Or is he having fun?
We can never tell with him.
So let me tell you a story. I was like, listen, princess, if you want to have this street rap released, you'll have to take it up with Jafar. In the meantime, he stays in my custody.
Wow, you're just so brave.
I am brave.
Well, you just look up from behind and outnumbered and just so brave.
I am brave. Don't forget humble.
Oh, humility is something you have never struggled with.
Not once.
And that sentence is really interesting.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Yes.
Very interesting smell.
Hey, get back here!
I don't care what Father says. I've got to get out of here as soon as I can before I get married off to some pig. Rasha, what am I going to do?
I hope you're talking about some other pig. Otherwise, this might be awkward.
You want to talk about awkward? Want to talk about awkward? How about when I have you bound and chained for trespassing? I'm calling the guards.
Down, Chi. Down!
Wait. We met.
Me? We? Us?
Us?
You? No, that's impossible.
No. I suppose you're right. Shoot, Roger. Well, if you're not that boy from the marketplace, then I don't want to have anything to do with you. In fact, as far as I'm concerned, you can just jump off the balcony right there.
You mean literally because I could die?
Oh, Mr. Perfect doesn't have a magic flying device that he can just land on.
I do have a magic flying device to land on.
Excuse me?
Look, princess, I may not have wings, but I do have a magic flying carpet.
Of course he does. Hey! Where do you think you're going?
For a ride. Do you want to come? Do you trust me?
Yeah.
Just like that?
Yeah.
All right. I can show you the world, shiny, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us, no, where to go. Say we're only
It's also magical.
Yeah.
It's a shame that Abu had to miss this.
He doesn't like fireworks. He doesn't care much for flying either. Princess!
I knew it! I knew you were that boy from the marketplace! Why did you lie to me? Did you think that I was stupid?
Yes.
What?
No.
That I couldn't figure it out?
Stop it.
Who are you? Tell me the truth.
The truth? The truth. The truth is, I sometimes disguise myself as a commoner to escape the pressures of palace life. But, I really am a prince.
Why didn't you just tell me?
Well, royalty, going into the city in disguise, it's a little bit strange, don't you think?
Not that strange.
You there, lower class merchant. Have you seen a filthy ape running around here?
I'm looking at one right now.
What did you say? Hey! Why does this have to happen to me?
Our story is unfolding quite nicely.
Aladdin and Jasmine are in love.
But unfortunately for everyone involved, things are just getting heated up in here.
As you see, that evil Jafar is up to something.
And that foul bird of his.
Don't get too much away, there's more to come as we go into the next chapter
of this Arabian Nights.
This one.
Thank you.